every second that I can, you know, every second of every day. We just had our prayer, our DB prayer we do every Wednesday. Outside, he was next to me, and I just grabbed his hand a little bit harder just because, you know, you never know when, like, the last day could be that you get in a experience something like this, you know. So I'm just, I'm cherishing it every moment I can.
Overflowed, took it so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh, then more. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you could take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up.
Stephon Diggs there, heading to the medical center there at the University of Cincinnati.
How is Damar doing?
He's still sedated right now. They just want him to have a better chance of recovering better. So they felt that if he's sedated, his body can heal a lot faster than if he was woke and possibly cause other complications. So they got him sedated right now.
You told me off camera your nephew died twice. Can you explain?
Well, his heart had went out, so they had to resuscitate him twice. They resuscitated him on the field before they brought him to the hospital, and then they resuscitated him the second time when he got to the hospital.
I believe every lie that I ever told, paid for every heart that I ever stole. I played my cards and I didn't fold. Well, it ain't that hard when you got soul. Somewhere I heard that life is a test. I've been through the worst, but I still get my best. God made my mold different from the rest. Then he broke that mold, so I know I'm blessed. Stand up now and face the sun. Won't hide my tail or turn and run. It's time to do what must be done. Be a king when kingdom comes. Well, you can tell everybody. Yeah, you can tell everybody. I'm the man.
I ain't know, man. It's for three today. I love Damar, man. Praying for you. Know you're going to be making a crazy comeback. It's for you. I'm sorry for your brother today, man. And this is for three.
Yes, I am. I'm the man. I got all the answers to your questions. I'll be the teacher. You could be the lesson. I'll be the preacher, you be the confession. I'll be the quick relief to all who's stressing. It's a thin line between love and hate. Is you really real or is you really fake?
Oh boy, spirited game. I knew that we were coming higher spirited. We received love and support from not only the fans, but every team in the NFL. And it was all about three. I mean, it was all about Damar. We were really appreciative of that. And I don't want that to outshine his moment because he was here for us. And I felt like he was running with me on that field.
God is good. He really is. I just urge everybody to keep praying for him. You know, he's in good spirits. Hopefully he got to watch the game. I just hope he can feel the love and the emotion that everybody here in the stadium had for him. One of the more surreal stadium feelings I've ever been in. And it was special.
Well, he was watching, and he was tweeting all game long, so he's probably still watching now. Any message you have for him?
We love you, brother. We can't wait to see you. Go Bills.
Thanks a lot.
Appreciate it.